from going straight up the hill. Gonna put some horses out here. Yes, they definitely brought horses out here. Okay. I say we take this branch of it, so we're not dodging landmines. See, like I said, it has snowed here recently. Most of it's melted off, but there's still some. My lovely camera shy assistant has the net pulled up, so we know where we're going. Okay, this could be fun. No dying is allowed today. This puts up to somebody's property. I guess this puts up somebody's property. Weird. Whatever. Almost reminds me of like the Hoyabachi or something. probably been over there. It's just where it's been remaining. Or in certain areas, like the trees come up a little ways and then make big bow shapes and go back up again. What do you think? Feel like you're not skydiving yet? Tell you about our pizza getting worked out today. Okay. Slightly down the hill here. It's kind of cool to leave that tall. Range is all broken off, cut off. Definitely a lot fewer people left here than the last video. I haven't seen one on any of the trails yet. Apparently there's somebody else's property ahead of us. I was stripping this metal. It's the Miley freaked out there for a second. Maybe there's something in the back over here. kind of feel like putting, not on it right now, but it's Monday Friday. Why did the sand just suddenly cut out again? Should I be concerned for someone? Anybody's houses in this shop. Somebody's dog. You good? Can you stop for a second? Not really. I mean, a little bit, yes, but not really. Canada doesn't help, but this is just this sand. That's how it comes out anyway. Hello, random hay bales. Huh? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. What kind of trees are these anyway, you know?
Yeah, a couple of different varieties in here, but most likely ponderosa pine.
Ah. So does that make sense? Alright. We're going straight, we're turning. I gotta tell you that one. There looks a lot more hilly than that one. And I'm cool with that one, but I'm using a Camelback for the first time in forever, so. You're my navigator. I'm just using my life here. I forgot to stab me with him. Like we were actually in each other's anger. And maybe a twisted ankle, something like that, but. Especially given winter, there's not even going to be a lot of rough. I'm just saying. Yeah, exactly. This stupid plane again. Apparently this one was much more young. Because we've been on a slow incline this whole time. Burn the cheesecake, burn the cheesecake, burn the cheesecake. Fly directly over us, really. Weird that these are kind of freaking me out a little bit. These like burn scars or something? So is it weird that these are freaking me out a little bit? Is this like burn scars or something? baby trees. Only baby trees. Hey, another fork in the road. But again, it's not in the middle of nowhere. So, even if you do get lost, you won't be lost for long. It seems a good deal less travel, I will say. Yeah, I am seeing a whole bunch of like tracks. So, yeah. Nice. Okay. So, this way?
Yeah.
Cool. It's kind of hard to tell where the trail is here exactly. It's just straight. Because it kind of looks like one goes out that way too. But. Yeah, that must have been what we found at Garden of the Gods, too. Okay, well, I don't see any more dog here, so, yeah. More beautiful without the stupid plane, but you know. And a bit of blue metal nailed to a tree, sure. He's up under his pines. That is so cool. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but the wind coming through the trees here. Sound like a wave. A sign with nothing to say. freaking me out again. Hi, buddy. I guess that's the trail there. The side kind of seems a fork, like one there, one there. Yeah. See right. Gotcha. Not sure what you are, but you're tiny. A bunch of you guys ran here. Huh. Let's see what those are. Little blue finches. You know, at least there's no spider webs. Wrong time of year, I suppose, but at least there's no spider webs to walk through. I swear, if I walk through a spider web, after saying that, and these are the horse trails. Oh, that's where we're going. Buns of steel after this, buns of steel. be at the top of a hill. I know. Oh, we have a steep one. Wind isn't killing the audio. Trying to mask out for anything. Straight. Kind of looks like they both kind of merged back over here. You can space this of a hill that way, so. Take it. Thank you. gnarled tree. Gotta still have my mask on. These are getting closer to even more popular than here, I guess. That is really spooky. I mean, good for that, but dang. Going that way to the left. I mean, it's kind of a map. With my emotions like that. I just didn't play with my emotions like that. I may quit. And I may have quit a few things, but I am not a quitter. Alright. Those are the falling, I thought something around my ear. here for a little while.
I got hung on my earring.
So what is with the little blue metal plates? Okay then. Good as a guess as any. Continuing straight here. There might be a trail there too. Okay. When we get the halfway point, maybe you're ready to start for a second. I'll bring that battery. We'll get something to Is that a trail or is that just natural? Is that a trail or is that just natural?
That's a trail.
Okay.
Back?
I mean, I might. Okay. Please tell me it's over this hill or stuff like that. Cool. Yes, that. Exactly that.
You also have no idea where the car is in relation to your
danger. I really don't, no. I think somewhere in that general direction. I figured as much. Oof. I had a mask off. Think of a hill with a mask on is a little interesting. Especially when you're not, you know, in shape. Still good back there? All right. Really? You see this? Somebody came out here and decorated a tree. Well then. I suppose it's that, yes. I mean, she has a point. enjoying this though. I've been out of breath for most of it, but I'm enjoying most of it. Hopefully they are too, but... Ugh.
Come on, you're only a mile high.
Probably taking me for a mile high, Cliff? And she stuck her tongue in at me. So that's a yes. I missed a goal. It's 5,200 steps. I haven't said that right here. And we're not even at the halfway point. Do you feel educated? Do you feel educated? I skimmed over it. Okay. Alright then. No, we can continue on the main trail. But there's a park bench over there. Oh look! There's another one that's been decorated. Mostly anyway. Oh. Holiday Pet Memorial Tree. Gotcha. So, you want to have a seat on the park bench, get a drink of water, change out the battery on this thing. Alrighty. Oh, the crunch of that snow. Love it. Alright guys, I will be right back. Alright, and we are back. Backpack now, and we'll get back to it. Yeah, red-eyed and ready to go. It's kind of cool though. It's sad, but kind of cool. Yeah. Woohoo. Way they go. No joke, for a second I thought this was an animal. From back there. Because I saw ears. What in the world? There is that, yes. My lovely camera shot assistant. People kind of behind us now. Left or right? Yeah, just, I guess it does kind of look like a reform. It's a pretty up here. anything strange, Ben? Mm-hmm. Have you been doing anything strange for you? Mm-hmm. You doing anything strange, yes? There are more people now. Yeah. That explains the people. I do not, do you? Same. Do you hang on? Following the few of them?
Yeah.
I wanted to be this. Deep. Not quite, no. Only half dead. Ah. And almost dead since manure. Oof. Okay. Yeah, let me go back and pick up my heart. I think I'll let you back there. Fair. Fair though. I'm kind of seeing mountains through here. Oh, wow, that's much clearer right now. is probably it over there. You guys see what I mean? And I almost fell. Nice. I'm trying not to, but apparently I'm only partially succeeding. I've played way too many video games because I'm like, hey, let me get a nice gaming spot over here. Look right here. Is what the word for it. Wow. How do you get this way? That being said, you are also my, like, unofficial producer or whatever, so. Just slip. right there. Yeah. You guy.
This
is a black one?
Oh,
I see him up there. Hiding. Going up, still. Oh, not especially now. Like, I'm enjoying this, but at the same time, my legs are getting a little tired. So, yeah. Like being in the I'm really glad I'm wearing my good shoes for this. Because the ones I was wearing for Garden of the Gods are kind of crappy. Because, you know, red dirt. I didn't mean to, but I caught you in the shot. And it's the part of the climb. Alright. Great. just realized? The guy with the dog.
Yeah.
They're freaking vanished on us. I'm just saying. To get this far ahead that we haven't seen them in this long. It's also possible. Yeah? Are you sure? Is where I think it? Took off. Looks like someone just touched up some firewood over there. Maybe what? I've noticed those. Okay. Being not dead is a good thing. And that's pretty really. It is on a mount. There's a dog's not on a leash. Which way? This way? Left or right? Left or right? Okay. That was a nice wish for a seat, right? Maybe another one here. Left or right? left or right. Okay, it gets too quite steep up here. So, you know, they're falling and dying with. I have. Which is why I felt the need to warn you about such things. That was not the most fun. I guess somebody recognized this as being an ankle breaker, and I had to fix that. I know these trees are tiny comparatively. I know there's very little underbrush. But what I keep expecting there just to be like a rock to pop out. Why is it barbed wire? Oh, because I didn't even notice the little stakes back up there. Mm-hmm. Okay. You're sure we're on the right side of that property line, right? I was thinking that. not to walk the horse poop. Gotcha. There's a little lake over here. Little pond. It's closing over apparently. Yeah. None of that. Oh, this is the lake where you took those pictures at. Gotcha. Yeah. Gotcha. Going this way or that way? Cool. We had some professional photographs taken of us at this lake before. Because that otherwise seemed really out of place. So I couldn't really stop and actually appreciate it while we were frantically taking a couple of pictures here. And some doubles. Just me and the people have like tossed wood out there. I'm not alone, right guys? People just tossed logs. This is true, but still. What the heck, people? Tells you something about the solidity of that ice though. people have been walking out there too. You can see the footprints.
See where they fell through.
Huh? There's rocket scientists, all of them. This was when you're right at home, just get super tired of holding up this camera. Just hands for a second. I missed you, grass. Long in here. Almost back to the car. Yep. But I shall. I shall do stuff from the picnic bag, from the picnic table. When you get in the car and stuff. guys, we just made it back to the car. Hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. If you did, hit like down below, hit subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more of these kinds of videos. Also, down below, there's going to be a link to Twitter, so you can follow me on Twitter, and a link to my Redbubble if you'd like to support me in any other way. For now, remember guys, peace, love, keep